All right, so we're going to start. Good evening, everyone. Welcome to my quest to get my first promotion on my first director. I'm at level 25. I just unlocked the promotion. So, I will wait till you once in a while, exceptional employees like yourself. To prove to be a real asset for the company, we applaud your efforts and wish to express our gratitude. For that reason, we are considering to put you up for promotion. However, in order to fully qualify, you will need to complete a short series of high-risk, high-payout missions. These missions will also, handily, serve towards gathering whatever resources you need to settle any outstanding bills and or fines with DRG accounting before promotion can be granted. I didn't get any fine, for all I know. But let's start this. Alright. All right. I'll avoid that one. Ooh, volatile guts. Careful, enemies explode. Solo. Dangerous. Rocky Mountain. I'm good. I don't need Rocky Mountain, I think. No problem. I don't need Rocky Mountain. Shed some light. It's a simple mining mission. Deposit your quota of more kite into the mule and we'll send a drop pod to get you out. Good luck. Right. I love these platforms. They're just cute, really. Some nitra. Ah, great. Oh. Interesting. This is a pretty big starting area. What is down here? Oh, I missed some nitro over there. Pick it back up. Ooh, gold. Come over here, yeah. Oh, I do need to collect some fossils, apparently. Huh. I am cruel, but I love exploding these things. That's not very nice. Hey, fossil! Is that everything? I think that's everything. Here. Ground. Anything up? Oh, yep. Fossil. And that's all. Yep, next cave. I wonder if there are elves in the Deep Rock Galaxy. Because these guys are dwarves, right? So, are there elves and humans as well? Or are the dwarves like the... Oh, no, that's a... Oh, no, that's a... Ugh, I don't like that. Yeah, so are there, like, elves? Is this, like, future Tolkien universe? Is this, like, what's Middle-earth at now? It's going to other planets, and I don't know. Maybe. I'm just speculating here. But yeah, if they're dwarves, are they other fantastical races that finally got around to lose maybe magic? Because at the end of the third age and the beginning of the fourth age, basically, there is almost no more magic in Middle-earth. Yeah, that's a big tangent already. Yeah. So they have to get Morkai, finally. Yeah. Get technology and I said Morkai, didn't get the Nitra. Right below. Oh no, 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 not these things. I need light. I need light. There we go. You do that. Oh, I need to take care of that. Alright, so we go here. Go. Alright, that's almost it. What is that? That is not looking good. Never saw that. Oh yeah, I saw that once. One mission when these guys were around. There we go. Oh, they regrow? Is that it? Oh, okay. Okay, so Where's the rest of the Morkite that I asked? Oh, there it is. And
come here.
Another fossil.
Lighting up!
Nice. Extra magnite and cool. Huh.
Bosco, what is that?
Gold. I'm lazy. Letting him work for me.
Like feeding a bottomless pit.
Oh. Nice.
Go fetch.
Drop the gold, I'm gonna take care of it. Yep. Bring that thing over there. Still a pretty good amount of gold. Get everybody paying like 80 bucks to play Spider-Man. I'm just sipping around here in my dwarf camp. That's basically the same. That's nice. Dead. You will die. I know there's. Oh shit. Oh, nope. Nope. Not on you. I'm looking for the. Oh, there it is. No, that's not it. Oh, no, that still works. That works for me. Oh. That thing is. Yeah, right? I'm gonna try to get that thing. Looks like a secret of some sort. I don't know much about this game. I barely started playing it this month, and I really got into it. And I'm trying not to spoil myself with guides or anything online, so I figured. I'm playing a good friend of mine gave me this game and showed me the ropes that I learned most of it by myself. Alright, so this thing looks like I need to kill all its other components. Like right there. Oh no. That's my guy. There we go. Another one. Sprouting some more. That's what happened. We're sprouting them until. And then. Oh, okay. Okay, now I understand. I don't have enough nitro? Oh I just have barely lay under what I need. Okay, let's try to find some extra nitro. I'm out of ammo. I need some nitro. Healing it back up too. Okay. There's a cavern. Let's hope there's some. Yeah! Perfect. There's another sound. I don't know. Oh no, that's what it is. And I'm gonna get out of here. And the ammo, get me that Morkite. Oh, search nuts. And take it. There we go. I feel like we're gonna need that. Take some extra ammo. Okay. Good. Even fun. Yeah, got it. Whew. Does it give? Yeah, it does give something. That's nice. Diamond Shard. I never had that. The first time I defeat one of these. No, I'm gonna be iced up again. Unless... I was almost at it. Almost. Hey, and I found some more card I probably asked Bosco to clear up earlier.
Where is that?
Sweet. I love when these things happen.
Sometimes I wonder if mining is all there is to do. And I decide. Hammer! Start hammer.
Alright, let's go down this hole. Try to find some more Morkite. Oh, I do need ammo before we leave. Where did I leave my ammo crate? Oh, yeah, right here, actually. Oh no, that's Molly. Oh, there's a tunnel here. Is that the tunnel where I had the... I think that was the tunnel with the ammo, indeed. Yes. Yes, it is. Stupid. I thought it was a vent. Wasn't. Was my MK coming down? I'm like, oh, yeah. Right. Thank you. Ah! Freeze over. Nitro. Good amount too. That's a hefty amount of Morkite. That's a double. Wow. Uh-oh. I don't like McTerras either. And I'm not in a good spot right now. Oh, I thought... Oh, wait, it's not. Okay, let's get out of here. Find the cave. I really don't like McTerras. I really prefer Glyphards. Job.
Mining is hard
Magnites.
Just take your sweet time, old lady. Flare's recharging.
Oh, that looks like a lot of more cat. Oh, that is a lot of more cat. I think we're gonna be done with all of this afterwards, and I need two more. Should be able to find two around here. No? One? Oh, nice. Very nice. More magnets. That now.
Donkey, come here. HDR.
Oh, and there's a third one. There we go. That was easier than I would thought it would. Oh, I can't do that yet. Yeah, I don't have what it takes for that. Sneak up on me. Won't work.
Well done. Secondary objective completed.
Primary objective is going to be completed in a few seconds, too, bud. 10, 13, I need three more. Did your job properly. Yeah, there's some more right here. Perfect.
Molly.
Okay, Molly, and then we're out. Molly, thank you. We're out of here. Dear. We'll heat up for a second. I don't like you guys. right, that was a small tunnel. I remember now. I know, but you're gonna leave without Molly, though. Not my fault. It was really far away.
I'm sorry.
Whew. Well, one mission down, two more to go. Points, not 20 yards. Oh, I thought it was 3 yards over. Okay. Ooh. I'm actually going to switch to engineer since I'm at max level for the scouts. Let's take the Warthog, and do I have any? Yes, I do have that on. Platform gun, proxy mine, I'll bring the plasma bird. Burster, sorry, not plasma burner. Okay, can I level up any? Nope. Switch to engineer. Alright, Gimli. Take the mission. Ugh, that's a salvage. I'll take a break. How long is it? Nah. These are long. Water. And then we'll hop in. We'll actually be right back. We're back.
Right. So let's go for this one.
It's been a while I played the engineer. I heard driller is pretty fun too. Get to try him out. Nice. Got a chest, guys. We got a chest at the starting area. And is the uplink horse? No, it's a cargo crate. I'm not crazy this time. I'll put down my just to be sure. One sentry up. They must be through the cave because I don't hear them around. You do it. Here. Very big, but very empty. Not even another gunks. They're both here. Okay, I'll pick you up then.
Just what we bloody needed.
Molly, no.
Molly,
stay there.
That is very nice. Just there, at the entrance. That is cool. We love to see it. Bit of everything. To start loot properly. Did we get? Oh, cool. That's very nice.
My call for Molly.
You know, I think it's for the assault rifle on the scout. Well, the first assault rifle on the scout. Which is quite decent. Okay, here we are. Now the real stuff is starting. I'm gonna recall my turret and put them down. Oh, perfect. There were swarmers too. Let my turret do the job. This here.
I'm doing my part.
Ah, oh, that's a reference from Space Troopers. I think that's what it is. A parody movie from the 90s. Their catchphrase. I'm doing my part. Deckering aliens. Bug. This really should be made of something else than golden nitro. It would probably help longevity. Okay, sentries are out of ammo. Replenish them. There's something that's making it sicker. Leader. Mules. Haven't found any yet. Found the legs, but not the mules. Yeah, okay, I see one. Pull. Oh, I can't see. I forgot about the button. That's big gold nugget. That fell from the ceiling? I don't believe it. That's perfect. Really go for a cold brew right now. I'm going for cold brew after. Promise you, when you promote. Oh,
Our legs. I saw a couple up. There's one. Saw another one right now. Yeah. Oh, you're pretty ugly. You're not a leg. Oh, you have some, but you're not what I was looking for. There we go. Please go down. There we go. And I got the leg. And the last I have a good one. Here it is.
Really hope my armor is rusted.
Okay. Next. Junk seeds. Oh, I see one over there, maybe two. Or one, maybe two. Oh, yep, two. Nice. That's not good. Good. Come back, sentries. Hey, at least I found the third one. So, sure, the other one shouldn't be too far, but I fell with. And there's another one. Oh. So that's the one I threw and completely missed. They're big. Okay, so did I? No, I did not put it on it. Just need to find. Go. Third one. That I am no longer out. Let's drop off 1,000 yards. Shoot that. That's a bunch of guys. Hey. Seven, eight, nine. Oh, I think that is a starch nut over there that I saw all the way up. Get it, but oh, I know now. There is no jumping sound. I must do my gun myself. Hey. Gunk seeds, that shit. Go. Pretty sure now. Uh-oh. That was not good. Okay, let's just call it baby. It's a bunch of things here. From when the golden on the chest. It's not trying not to be here. Bosco here, and I'm gonna call some ammo.
Roger that. Supplies are coming.
You this one, and this, and you still have one around, right? Yeah, we do have two. No. Not thing I want. Okay, I'm here. Stop moving. Okay, and another one here. I need two more. And in the cavern, they are right there. One and two.
Nice.
Oh, drop pod. We got dunk seeds. Good, and we're out. ASAP. Set up my turrets first.
All right, let's do this. I forgot how good the engineer was with the turrets. Just have to make sure they're full and they do their work. And anything goes past them. There you're here with the shotgun and just blasting them to pieces. Even from afar, the shotgun like two shots. Basic enemies. Just as strong, if not as a bit better than the BMR. Again. Come back. All right. Cool. We can reload.
Getting more ammo.
And don't you off.
Connect them to the drop pod with the charge cable.
Okay. Or something. What is that? There's some Bismore here. Kinda good, but kinda not good. that was a bit of an issue. Oh! Nice! Nice! Ugh! Much appreciated help here. There we go. Okay, well, that was worth it. Now I got the fence. Massive amount of the fence. It'd be good to go for the rest of the run. Oh, human eyes. And some more Abysmore. Pretty good. Very nice. We are. Let's start this way around. This way.
I made a platform. Platform.
Oh, I can't make platforms on that. Okay. Cancel that. And cancel that. We're gonna go the other round, and it's gonna be quite long. But wait, much. No, I can't go that way. Go around. This does drop. Okay. This way then? Yes, I can't. Okay, let's go this way. I thought I couldn't. There is a pass. I'm in the complicated way. It's not the optimal way. Oh, let's start again. Oh, this is why I hate those missions. Those lines are always a bit of a risk. At least I got you looking over me. What's her name again? I forgot what's her name. Betsy. Betsy. Thank you, Betsy. Your presence is much appreciated. Well, except for maybe before when you were shooting at me. Explosives. A lot. A good chunk of time. Yeah, that wasn't really nice. Wasn't really nice, Betsy. Great. Can I go here? Looks like I can. least I had those platforms already. And gotta go back up there and defend it. At least make it defendable. Don't fall all the time. Why didn't they make it so the ramp was the first thing to work? Very nice.
Milestone completed.
Okay. More. Got anything over here? Yes, we did. Oh, just right. I have a bunch of parts. What do we got?
Maybe this. Aerodynamic. I like it.
These are nice. I like the mallet.
This is fitting.
I like that a lot. Egg. Glacial egg. Let's go.
Mission locked in. Firing up the drop pod.
What does tunnel rat do again? Okay, well. Oh, Phasianite. It's really nice. Bit of nitra. Start with the nitra. So we can already call one. Our Phasianite down there. That's good. That's really good. one of the thing right here. Yeah, yeah, be an FD all keep going. That one was easy to get. Okay. There's our recharging. I hear batteries. That's good. It's really good. Oh, it's not a battery. The terrain scanner.
Transfer done. Terrain scanner has been updated.
Oh, up there. Close to an egg, so we'll have to get there anyways. Nice. Well, I mean, poor dwarf who died. But nice! Hey, some more magnite. Finding a lot of it. That's, I won't complain. I really won't complain. Hey, some Epo nuts. There's another one right there. I made a Nice. And there's some phasia, mate. Up here. Okay, that's good. Very good. Some more phasianite right here. Let's start by that. So much stuff in this cave currently. It is absolutely great. I love that. Especially since technically I'm still grinding XP for this cave. Right? This is my... Even though I'm doing the... motion thing for the other one, for the scout, this one's my engineer, so this guy does need DXP. This guy does want the extra money at the end of the week. No. And that's a lot of Phasianite, and Phasianite is good because I like the stuff, and makes it easy to get. So all right. How are you, Bonat? That's done. Phasianite over there. I get the Magnite. I got the Magnite noise here. Oh, no. There it is. That's what I was thinking about. More of the stuff. More of the good stuff. Okay. And I was missing one platform here, apparently. Oh, and that's a lot of base line too. It's double base line, yeah. Oh, there's still some leftovers from earlier. Ebo nut? Yes, this is an Ebo nut. Okay, I need 5 more, I think.
Gotta wait for the recharge.
Oh, more of the good stuff. Is this one taken? No, I haven't taken that one, so I'll take that one out. Okay, Ebo nut done. Oh, another one. Something they're not happy. Okay.
Got a swarm on the way. Repeat, swarm.
Move your tin ass over here and hurry, please.
That's a floating Ebo nut. Nope. Not the frost bomber. Please, nope. Thank you. I hate my cares. I really do. Why not? Okay, so I got 6 in pocket, 8 on the board, and that's it. Let's get those eggs. First, let's go on you. And you too. All the turret. Let's get that egg. Molly!
Come
other one all the way up. So in front of me, this direction. Okay, and it's behind me. Oh, I almost died there. Oh, that was close. Oh, that was really close.
Yeah, give me some sugar.
Yeah, give me some sugar. Right. And an extra pick part in a few minutes. Hello, you were number two. How are you doing? It is straight across from here. Is that what I see? This way should do it. Welcome to DRG. Oh no, I'm dead. I'll need a pickup on that. Yep, I do agree with you this time. Bosco, you are the best. Thank you. Okay, so that's where I was. Almost died. Go. No hole, let's continue. All a good direction. I should take sharp. Dead. Oh, there you are, colleague. I'm sorry, bud. What you got for me? Chipped shadow? What is that? I never had that. Chipped shadow. Or the green dude. I guess that's the gunner. I don't know enough of this game. Goodbye, viewer number two. There we go. That's everything. We just need one more egg and we're out. One more. Not too far from us, actually. Bad. Not too bad. Thank you.
Okay, go. That's really disgusting. Where is that egg? Oh. There we go. We're out of here, Molly.
Smooth as always, team. Drop pod is on the way.
Holding the extra ammo. Pretty low. Nice. That's number 3 out of 4.
Man, that was a good amount of money.
I think I got 2 levels there.
Bad at all.
47 Phasianite.
146 Humanite. And 2. Okay, so what was that thing I got for the other two?
Time to turn some aliens into thin.
Oh, nice. That looks really nice. Cosmetics.
So I will take a short break, and I will be back afterwards for the final mission, which is in the Magma Core. And it's, it's gonna be an escort. Those are fun. So, be back in a few minutes. Leave you guys with some music, and I will be right back. Welcome back. I realized I got more views doing nothing than doing something. Might do nothing more. Alright. Let's go. What did I hear? Oh. I lost my game audio? I will be right back. Yeah, I lost my game audio somehow. We'll restart it. It will take a second. Sorry about that. Let me just... That happens once in a while. I don't know exactly why. But with the RG, I do lost sound. Okay, and that should work now. Let's put some music. All right. What? I think I... My audio crash? Did my audio crash? Nope. Okay, it's back. Alright, everything's fine. Everything is okay. Alright, so let me switch back to engineer. And... finish. No, I should probably play scout for this one, actually. No, engineer works too. Engineer works too. Engineer then. No, I lost part of the sound in the game. Ah, there we go. My headset was badly plugged in. There we go. Welcome to everybody in chat. I hope you have a great evening. Night, don't be shy. I like talking to you guys too, and I take advice because I don't know much about this game. I just recently started playing it, and I do enjoy it a lot. But I don't know a lot about it, so any piece of advice helps. Oh! Is it just Festerfly I gotta kill? Yeah, oh, yeah, that's the best. I'm currently trying to finish the assignment for the promotion of my scout. That's another Festerfly. Oh, nice. Barley Bulb. A nice start to it. We'll get that nitro too, and that'll be a good start. I'm full. Molly. There's a big hole. Is there anything in the hole? Or just death? Looks like it's only death. I do hear a fester please somewhere. The skin cat is surely hungry today. Oh, looks like there's a small cave over there. Or is it just reflection? Yeah, it's just a reflection. Unfortunate. Okay. Finished that Nitra. Yep. No.
I made a platform. Have to wait for their
Well, we're gonna start the drill too.
Bulldozer is en route to the Hearthstone. Expect heavy resistance.
And let's stay close to the red and keep the bugs away from her.
You're fine. You're complaining for nothing. Where's the lead?
Oh, nice.
You're 100%. You cannot be better than 100%.
Didn't even lose single percent.
The drill dozer has stopped. Fuel canisters are all dry as a bone. Refill them, and we will have this show on the road again soon.
Sure, once I pick up everything. My magnite. My magnite.
That's cool, but okay, let's pick it up. Where are you?
That's the best thing against the Fester Flea, the rocket launcher. Well, grenade launcher. Are you serious, bud? Thank you. Let's not do that, will ya? At this point, you're asking for it, Flea. Like, don't just land next to me and cry at me,
shoot me, please.
Oh, we're two now. If you ever feel like letting me know if you like the stream or not, I would appreciate it. I need the extra
Where is it? Oh. Nope. Up here, you. And a faster flea just for me. Did you? You bastard. There you go. No more faster. One nitro amount, not enough. Okay. Do we have Nitra laying around first? Yes, we do. I need at least 30. That'll be enough. Anything else here? Didn't look like it. Okay. It's a one shot though, and not two shot long. When it's two sets of batteries, it can get tedious. That's two different recharges. I guess that depends on the difficulty, and I did set to level 3, but I still wish it's only. If it's not like Ebo nuts. Yeah, I might be. I think it is. Good stuff. Thank you, Drill. You see, oh. No, that's not nice. That's really not nice. Okay. Uh-oh. Looks like it's pretty much empty on fuel. It might just get it. It is gonna get it. You are doing a weird turn here, bud, but okay.
anything.
Let's try doing this. Okay, so that's done. Now we get to the good part of this. Cue the doom music. And go. Okay. I thought it would be more intense. It's already nope. You stay back. This is a weird one. Okay. Nice. Engineer is so strong. Almost halfway done. Okay. Great. Yeah, yeah. You always say that. Incoming swarm. Like it doesn't matter. What you're doing. You get extra ammo. Thank you, Roscoe. You're really the best. Roscoe turret combo is really amazing. Need some ammo. I need some ammo. Hey, that's almost a third. 75% done. That's pretty good. That was fairly quick. Pillars are the worst. Oh, you're five shot. Swarm detected. Keep the drill dozer operational at
I can break those with this. Oh, wow. Discovery. Very useful discovery. This is great.
I didn't know that.
Almost done. Yeah, the grenade launcher thing really does help Molly. Do with this head? If someone knows, please let me know. I'm not too sure. I know I have to bring it back to the pod, but I don't know what to do with it. Hey, those are some starch nuts. Four of them. Very nice. Won't complain. That on the side of the drop pod, maybe. Is that no? Do I have to? I don't know what I have to do with it. I don't know if I gotta bring it back with me. You're really ugly. Thanks, Bosco.
Hey, nuts.
Oh, I got them. The excavator. Oh, okay. So that, oh. Do I get a bonus? No, it's just funny. I don't know. But, okay, I'll take it. That's just funny that I got the head right there with me. Oh, nice. Oh, that means I can promote my guy. I'm done with the promotion. My first promotion. Thanks, Waddle. Finally got my promotion. And look at him, Easel.
Darkness ain't nothing.
He's all prepped up for it. Got this nice new color for my hair. They're so wiggly. They're so wiggly. I love it. They're like jello. How you doing, Waddle? How do I promote?
my character. It said go to like this, no? No? Is it upstairs? Do I get to go in the offices? Yeah, okay, Memorial Hall. Oh, by the way, I brought back the head from the driller, and I don't know what it does. It was just there at the end, but... Oh, hi, Sakina.
The Memorial Hall is where we honor the fallen.
Yeah. Woo! This one's golden. Nice.
Promotions.
Promote.
Ah, yeah. Satisfying.
You've proven yourself an important and valuable asset for Deep Rock Galactic. Management of...
Finally.
Rise and shine.
Yep, basically. Active perk slot. Let's just... Already do that. I want a Steve with me as well. Overclock? What is overclock? Is it a perk? I'm currently running Boots and Beastmaster. What is it? It's a massive new passive perk slot at 20 and I don't got enough yet. Oh, I got the forge thing, right? Yeah. Hey! That's a full skin set for the gunner. Nice. Clean overclock for my scout. Let's try that.
From face. My face or theirs?
I guess that's what you meant by overclock. More damage on average for the being inconsistent. Nice. And I have money for it, but I'll start doing that. Nice. And I guess that's it. I'll need to earn more of these. I do have two blanks still, apparently. I can see up there.
Let's see what this Tridlife key can do.
What are those deep dives? I don't know what these are. You're exploring a bit. Oh, right. Nope, I don't want to buy any good stuff. Olive has a nice beard. That is a nice mustache. Oh, that is quite a nice mustache. Like that one too. Okay. Interesting. Yeah, I dropped that earlier.
So this gun is now modified, right? Overclocking requirement. Oh, okay, okay. So, Battle Frenzy.
Can't wait to try this out.
And put the overclock. Okay. Try this out. And let's try deep dive.
Deep dive selected. Rock pod is powered up and ready for takeoff.
You know what? Sure. I'll go for that.
Slayer stout now. Hit me hard, boy.
Ah, I want to do it alone. I'm going to try it out alone. I appreciate that. Actually, do you have a game on Steam or on Game Pass, Sakana? Because it is not compatible in between the two of them. Because I'm not saying no for another time, but this one I want to try alone. I like doing stuff the hard way. Waddle actually showed me the game. And fortunately he had it on both platforms. But I'm on Game Pass. Unfortunate. I am thinking of getting it on Steam, since from what I understood, I can just pass the save file from one game to the other. So that's what you did, right, Waddle? But when it's gonna be on a good sale on Steam? Can I create pipelines and aliens? There's one right here. No, that's just steam. I thought it was. Oh no. Oh, I forgot. I'm the scout. I can just light it up. Okay, one. Over there. Not to, uh-oh, that's good, but that's not good. That's good, I find it this early, though. Does it stay with me for all three sets of mission? Because that is really, really good. Will you please expose? Oh no, you killed the thing! Yeah! There we go! I saw the third. Yep, yeah, there it is. So one, two, and three. Where was it? Yeah, right there. I'm sorry. here. Alright, let's do this. Am I gonna do this? Yeah, okay. Well, this is gonna work. Yeah, the first time I found her, I was really confused. Like, what is this thing? But and I figured it's the best thing possible if I do find her. Okay. Oh, I saw it. Yeah. And Bosco, you're gonna build it. Oh, I love the humor in this game. That was dangerous. Uneven terrain, valid. Okay. This is going nowhere. Okay, so I got one over here connected and the other one's there. And the last one is like all the way below here.
Scanner's got a blip the size of a drop pod. Brace for swarm, team.
Yeah.
Great job.
So I think I'm gonna restart this and just make it proper. Yeah. I do forget. I did set it on my mouse wheel though, but yeah. You are right to do that, but now I'm gonna slightly glitch it. I'm gonna make it easier for me later too. Okay, so there you are. There'll be a
cool. Alright. Saw it. I saw the blue spot. There we are.
The mule is missing. Deposit elsewhere.
There we go. Oh no.
Maybe R&D's finally fixing that glitch or knock it.
Okay, now it's your turn, Bosco. And oh, there's an egg right here, apparently. And this is right here. So that was a faster one.
Hello. Why does it feel like I'm the only one building a
pipeline? Okay.
I hear the explosions around.
There you are. Thank you for keeping me safe.
Second pump ready to pump. You're doing well.
And the third will be connected. Wait.
All pipelines and pump jacks are ready for operation.
Egg while we're at it. Okay, up. Up. Where are the other eggs? Quick. Are there no other? Okay, there's one up here. Are there only two? Okay, so the only other one is up. Okay, I see it glow. Do it for me, please. There we go. Aha. Teamwork.
Ow.
Done. Like this. And go. Okay. Don't find HP. I need HP. Uh-oh. Oh, that's actually useful. Okay. Not bad. HP. And I need ammo. I need nitra. Don't have enough. Okay, so that's one. Any HP around? Nope. Oh, nitra though. Oh, and no, it's not HP. Grab this real quick. Over there. No? Where's this one? Do it. And 92. Oh. I'm almost out of ammo. Are they actually getting me out? thought they were not getting me out. Rocket is launched. Yep, I'm empty. I'm out. Next.
That's one mission.
Hey, blank matrix core. Okay. Hey, Molly! I never thought I'd miss you.
Need a good stuff. Thank you.
Okay. Okay, and eggs. Okay. That's what I need to do. Nitro. Over here, Molly. Try to keep an eye out for more. Okay. Go. Aren't fun. And you're definitely not fun. Okay, let's go out of range. At least for most of them. While we hear this. Okay. Yeah, I like a bit of peace and quiet. Great. Now, let's get back. Yeah, get this, please. Let there be light. Okay. That's what you get for being territorial. Okay. Nice. Looks like the sniper turret's done with. There we go. No more turrets. That's salt. Now. Uh-oh, not the good spot. Not where I want to be. That's the hole I want to see. There's a bunch of more kite in it. Oh, okay. See you later. We had a good night.
I need the mule right here, right now.
I like how you use Twitch to just make sure I get your messages. You know I got my phone in front of me and I see if you text me. You don't need to come over here and tell me directly. But I like it. I like that you're here. Love you. While you're here, Molly, we're gonna do the egg. There we go, no more warden. Woo! I'm fully out of ammo. Where did I spawn at? Okay, where are, is it all the way up here, up there?
Where's my, okay, yeah. Yeah, my ammo pod should be. Down here, right? Yeah. Yeah, right here. There we go. Never know, right? Missing Molly. Something rare. But not having to run around to get to your deposit location is pretty useful. I'm not gonna lie, having Molly sometimes makes things a bit faster. As much as I hate to give it to her, she can be useful. Alright, over there. The rest of the Morkite. Looking for the lift. Oh, two, one next to another. That's perfect. That one. And you here? Come on. There you go. Alright, I can make them Steve now, right? Oh, I forgot I can make them Steve. You're gonna be Steve. You're Steve. Nice. I forgot about Steve's. Okay, so that's all three, and the one's right below me. That's perfect. Great. Right here. That's right there, I see it. I won't need 5 minutes to get to the drop pod. Open up. Nice. Okay. Morkite and mini mules. Won't be too bad.
Through
stage 3, but we'll see. You surprised me before. Eyes on your objectives. Let's get it done.
Okay, that's already 3 legs. And 1 meal done, basically. Alright, HP, grenade, did my last, but that was worth it. Nothing to deposit. Thought it was gonna be harder, but I could have a surprise still. I was expecting it to be like massive challenge. Barely feasible. Just take a sweet time, old lady. Why go? This. I thought you were crazy tonight for a second, buddy. Aha, legs. Just need to find the Morkite. Then we're good to go.
Well done.
Oh, that's not good. Okay, just the Morkite. That's all we need now. All we need.
Getting more ammo. Ammo taken.
Right. Full ammo. And we need to find some Morkite. Morkite! Perfect.
much more kite as you can, whirl. Not a lot, but we'll take it. Now, anything over here? Some gold. Don't really give much attention to gold. I really am only looking for more. Nothing. Right there. Next room. Moscow, help me with this. Me that way. Oh. Good, thank you. Okay. Oh, this is quite dense and dangerous. Oh no, no. Passion. Come on, more kite. Let's go.
If only this bloody bucket was bigger.
Halfway done. Here.
You carry a load well, Molly.
Down here could be quick. Nitra, no more kites. Oh yes, I do love this graphic. Spider Dwarf here. Molly! Don't do that. That's not really kind. Yeah, indeed. There is a bit of wisdom in these dwarves. Alright. Where's the rest of the Morkites?
Let there be joy.
Ah, saw. There we go. Bit here, please, Bosco. I don't feel like getting that one. Only missing another 25. See my flares. There we go. There. Praetorian out. Just, oh no. Not a warden. I don't like wardens. So many explosive. No! Another warden. Go, Bosco. Oh, no, not that. I really can't find any. I don't need that much more. What is this game? I just want to find some archives. Come on, Molly. How did you... I don't want to even know. Okay, let's just find those four more pieces of Morkite, and then we're out of here. Oh! I think we're good. Okay, let's get out of here. We're done. Oh, that was a bunch of it right here. From here. I really don't understand. I guess you're gonna show me. What, there's a small... No way. Okay. Thanks, Molly. Thank you.
go. There we go.
Completed. Almost. I just need to get in. Well, thanks everybody for being here. Everybody for watching. That was a good run. Finally promoted. Completed all my assignments and I even completed my first solo deep dive. Decently. I didn't even die. I didn't even drop once. That was a good run, guys. Complete a deep dive. And I got a beer. Double horsetail. For the gunner. I guess I'm gonna have to play gunner. Starting that up. A lot of cosmetics for him. Four whole levels. Okay. Okay. Not bad. I will not complain. That was a pretty decent mission, I must say. Well, thanks everybody for being there, and I will see you next time. Bye, have a great night.